want to tell you what happened August 18, 2 years ago. Come. August 18, 2 years ago. Where were you then? I see light clearly. You are in Israel, heading to a place to pray.
Oh, yeah.
Now, my korogi can finish a ban of pubogro. Kenya will prophecy. Prophecy how we are equally when she not. Prophecy will equally can finish a ban of pubogro. Somebody here. There's somebody here. Konya will somebody here. Somebody here English. Imanoyi neku metuyata. Jesus lele Peter nyagwe Peter Peter ya le ya yase eh. Yase ekun sorry wo foki. But ebere ngebere. Acho mi wo anye mene that day. But we are inspiration chineke nyeni ya. Enwon akwokwo chineke nyeni ide. But here labor or it abides. Preta by who on a waggy prophecy. Ye gago mugi it is shown I don't yet worry. Amamo ye wo. God have raised you as an auditor. But you are running away from it. You are scared of it. You see what we see clearly, my son, is this. The members you gather. Do you know why they reduce in six? They will go. Six, we go. Six. They don't go in four, but in six, 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 six. Always look one more. Mama, coroner, it's a kind of lawucha.
Yes, Papa, my prophet.
Ihege me. Mali Zindenia Katoria Shite Rambani Katoru Bosoto. It can't be otherwise. This is what God said. I should tell you clearly. The book is titled about the spirit. It has to do with the spirit. Is it the spirit of the heart or what? I don't know. Now write it. How will it excel? Bring one of the copy of it. Lay it under the feet of your prophet, Rit Abai. Look up here. One, my hand where you go. That book will lift you from glory to glory. I alone know how you and your wife sold some little things to study outside. Even when you people were selling the things, they were mocking you and they told you, in here di na Israel no panonimu. Mom, oh yeah, we prophets. Prophet, how we be get the one? Look up here. We will tell you the cause of your problem and bring you out of that problem. Everyone standing here, watching me all over the globe, I have come in the name of the Lord. Your destiny is declared open. Congratulations.